New this morning in Shasta County, a woman is behind bars after a home was searched for drugs. This is the scene in Anderson. Officers made the drug bust after an investigation from community tips. This led police to this home in the 1900 block of Spruce Circle in Anderson. This happened yesterday morning around 7:45 a.m. Anderson police say they found methamphetamine, drug paraphernalia, and other stolen items. Melissa Martinez was arrested on drug charges and identity theft. Now,